Hey everybody, it's Miss Susanna here for your weekly dance video. We are gonna do a bunch of fun stuff today. First, we are gonna get all warmed up like usual. And for this week's warm up, I chose the song Celebration, a classic song, because I feel like we have a lot to celebrate this week. Now, you may be watching it a different week from when I made this video, and you may or may not feel like you have something to celebrate, but I'll bet there's something that you have to celebrate, whether it's the same thing I'm thinking of or not. So take a second, think of one thing that you want to celebrate this week. Just think about it for a second. It could be something small, like really small, like I did all the dishes, my house is clean, woo, or something big. Okay, so think of one thing you want to celebrate this week. Awesome, now hold that in your mind while we get our bodies all warmed up and ready to dance. And then we'll dive into our rhythm of the day, our lesson of the day, which later on is gonna be the cha-cha rhythm, woo. All right, friends, here we go. Stand up. Move your chair out of the way. Make sure you've got some space to move. Move any furniture, any pets, any little brothers. Just kidding. Make sure you've got some comfy clothes on. You're ready to go. If you want to have some water nearby, always a good idea. And let's do it.
Reverse. Celebrate good times, come on. Let's celebrate. let's celebrate.
All right, balance.
Let's have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
Balance. Everybody. Woo woo! Great work. I hope you're feeling in a celebratory mood. Woo! No. Okay, so today we're going to be learning a brand new rhythm that we haven't done before. That's an airplane going by. I hope you can hear me just fine though. So today we're going to be learning a brand new rhythm. It's called the cha-cha rhythm, and it goes like this. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Now if there's any ballroom dancers out there, you know that it's ballroom dancers like to count two, three, cha-cha-cha. But for our purposes today, we are going to count one, two, cha-cha-cha, because that is a lot easier to remember. So I'll do it a couple times, and then you count with me. Check it out. One, two, cha, cha, cha. One, two, cha, cha, cha. Clap it, say it, here we go. One, two, cha, cha, cha. One, two, cha, cha, cha. Yes, one, two, cha, cha, cha. One, two, cha, cha, cha. Awesome, you've got it. The cha, cha rhythm comes from Cuba. And now cha, cha is a pretty popular Latin dance. It's danced in ballrooms, it's danced at competitions, and it's of course danced at family parties, backyards, barbecues, all kinds of celebrations. All right, let's take that rhythm and then let's try putting it in some different parts of the body. Starting with a clap, here we go. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Yes, one, two, cha cha cha. Now put the rhythm in your head. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. Put the rhythm in your shoulders. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. Put the rhythm in your ribs. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. Put the rhythm in your hips. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. Put the rhythm in your knees. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. Put the rhythm in your feet. One, two, cha cha cha. 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 Excellent job, friends. You've got it. Now that you know the cha cha rhythm, two slow beats, one, two, and three fast beats. Cha cha cha. Now we can do it as the cha cha basic step, the cha cha básico. the way that it is usually danced. So let's do it, our cha-cha básico. Watch me first. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Great. So choose one side. One. Now step in the middle. That's your two. Now bring this foot back in. It starts your cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Excellent. Now take the other side you haven't done yet. Take it out. Step in the middle. Bring it in. Cha-cha-cha. Nice work. Let's smooth it out. Ready, set, here we go. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Great job. You can just let your elbows bend naturally and have these little natural circles in your arms. If that's confusing for you right now, go ahead and put your hands behind your back. Get them out of the way. Ready, set, here we go. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, add the arms. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, you got it. Great, so that's our first cha-cha básico, side to side. The second way we can do our cha-cha básico is forward and back. Great, so let's take this foot and take it forward first. Forward, back to home base, and cha-cha-cha. Always start with the opposite foot next. Back and cha-cha-cha. Good, forward and cha-cha-cha. Backward and cha-cha-cha. Smooth it out. Two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Forward, two, cha-cha-cha. Back, two, and a little bit faster. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. If you're ready, add the arms. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Nice job, friends. As you may have noticed, once the rhythm becomes a little bit more familiar to you, you can also add a little bit of a hip sway. So instead of just this, right? Now I look kind of like a soldier, which is okay, but it's a little bit boring. You can start to add a little of that Cuban hip motion to your cha-cha. Boom. All right, we've got básico number one, side to side. We've got básico number two, forward and back. Let's add básico number three. This one's a little fancy, but I want to give you the option. We can also do our cha-cha breaking behind us. So let's just say we're starting each of our cha-chas on this foot. Take it behind you and towards the corner. One, two, and cha-cha-cha like normal. Now this foot. One, two, and cha-cha-cha. You got it. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, little bit faster. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha, freeze. Great job. Básico number four, we can break in front of us on the diagonal. Boop, like this. So as you can see, when I went side to side and when I went front and back, my whole body stays facing the front, right? When we go side to side or forward and back. But when we want to do the fancy ones, then our hips and our shoulders and our whole torso have to turn and face the diagonal, okay? So, básico number four, we're gonna break in front of us. One, two, come back to the middle. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Yes, diagonal. Cha-cha-cha, diagonal. Cha-cha-cha, good, diagonal. Cha-cha-cha, diagonal. A little bit faster. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, you got it. All right, friends. Woo! It's time for the real test. I'm gonna put on some music, and music always makes it feel faster, so just follow along with me. Here are your hand signals. This means side to side. Good. Our side to side bicycle. This, what do you think? It means forward and back. Our forward and back bicycle. Here means behind you to the diagonal. And here means in front of you to the diagonal. So four different cha-cha basics.
Don't let that confuse you. Just follow along. We're gonna do a song that you may or may not know. It's J-Lo, Let's Get Loud, which, although it's a pop song, has a cha-cha rhythm within it. Let's try it. Dancers, woo, woo, woo. Yes, you got that cha-cha rhythm. Really, really excellent. We learned four different ways to do the basic step, but there are a million different things that you could do, because not only can we do our basic step several different ways, there's so many different things we could do with our arms or arm styling, right? We can have natural arms like this, or we could add something really specific. Maybe we want to do a roly roll. Maybe we want to have some arms that go up or like this, right? There's so many different things we could do. So let's add some arm styling and let's put this together into a pattern or a choreography. First, give me four cha-cha basics side to side with some swoopy arm styling. Yeah? Try just the arm styling. Swoop, 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 swoop. Beautiful. Now add one swoop per cha-cha. Let's try it together. Here we go. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Good. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two. That was four times. Great. Four times, side to side, with some swoopy arm styling. Here we go. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, that was four. Great. Now let's go forward and backward four times. Your arm styling looks like this. Up, cha-cha-cha, down. Cha-cha-cha, up, cha-cha-cha, down. And here we go. Up. Cha-cha-cha. Down. Cha-cha-cha. Up. Cha-cha-cha. Down. And cha-cha-cha. Great. Show me your first one. Zoop, zoop. And then your second one. Zoop, zoop. Four times each. Ready, set, here we go. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Two, two, cha-cha-cha. Three, two, cha-cha-cha. Four, and here we go. Up, cha-cha-cha. Down, cha-cha-cha. Up, cha-cha-cha. Down, cha-cha-cha. Now bonus, it goes with music. We go roll, roll, roly, 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 roll. And that's just for fun. All right, let's try that with the music. We are gonna do our choreography for this part to a song called I Like It Like That. Now, you may have heard a version that Cardi B did, but that is not the original. In fact, the original is by a group called the Blackout All-Stars, and it is a more straightforward cha-cha song. So I hope you enjoy it. Get ready. And here we go. This is your starting position. One. And then something really fun happens after that. Yeah! Great! Third time's the charm. So did anybody catch the words in the song? They told us exactly what to do. Did you catch it? If you caught it, they told us to stomp your feet if you like my beat. Clap your hands if you want some more. Stomp your feet if you like my beat. Clap your hands if you want some more. Stomp your feet if you like my beat. Clap your hands if you want some more. So we have three sets of stomp and clap and stomp and clap and stomp. That's not a real cha-cha move, by the way. That's just, we're going with the lyrics of the song, because that's fun too. And clap. Cool beans? So we have three sets of stomping and clapping that go right with the words. Let's do the whole thing. From the cha-cha básico to the new part. And then you
just to end this choreography on a super fun note, for a little exercise, we're gonna go, I like it, I like it, I like it, like, and then you bend your knees and do a giant star jump. That! Woohoo! I like it, I like it, I like it, like that! Three times. And then you can come up and take a bow. Whew. I wonder who in this class can actually jump the highest. So this time, when we do it with the music, it is in fact a high jump competition. So let's see who can jump the fastest, I mean the highest, when we do the whole enchilada. Vámonos. Friends. Woo! Take a bow, take a bow, take a bow. Nice. Okay, so put that whole choreography in your pocket for a second, because now I want you to help me be the choreographer, and I would love to see you make up your own way of doing the cha-cha rhythm. Remember way back at the beginning where we put that rhythm in our head and our shoulders and our ribs and our knees, right? And then all the way into our feet. But there are so many different ways we could do this cha-cha rhythm. I'm gonna make some up right now. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Follow along with me. Ready, set, here we go. One, two, cha-cha-cha. 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 One, two, cha cha cha. 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 I just made those up right now. I didn't even know what I was gonna do. So now I wanna see what you're gonna do. I want you to come up with your own way of doing the cha cha rhythm. It could be something super simple. One, two, cha cha cha. Or something really complex. It's up to you. Have so much fun with it. I'm gonna play the music for a second, and I want you to play with making up your own ways to do the cha-cha rhythm. Part of the song. Actually, no, I'm gonna play you a different song entirely so that you can just play with the rhythm. Keep playing with what body parts can you put the rhythm into? Back to J-Lo. One, two, cha cha cha. One, two, cha cha cha. Play with it. I don't know. One, two, cha cha cha. 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 right, dancers. Oh, I totally wish I could see these. Oh, but they're so creative and so awesome. So if you have time, you can share out with each other, maybe spotlight some different people in the room and have them share what they created for their own cha-cha rhythm. Otherwise, I will see you next time. Bye, friends.